Hey, Mighty Fash, it's the 19th of April, 2019, and I wanted to share this with you real quick because it just came upon me here real quick. This article links back to the girl who supposedly went from Florida to Denver, right? However old she is, what have you, this is what they wanted to put out in front of the world. Sun God, remember? Helios, the sun personified, so on and so forth, the iPad goat. But her name also, I mean, just put an R right there, Paris, right? So this all points to the Paris, but what's really weird is she went to Denver, okay? So I see this article this morning, you know, how to rebuild. This is just what they do. We will rebuild stronger. Go look at Obama's tweet that he put out that went viral. We gotta rebuild as strong as we can. It's just ridiculous. But anyway, I'm going through this article, and it's more just ridiculousness, but I come to this. And I said, wait a minute. That looks eerily familiar. And here's this girl, right, going to Denver. Now, mind you, right, we see all the ties that tie these together. Seoul, Paris, 666, Denver. Now, back in the day when I was looking at stuff, you know, I would look at Denver Airport and I'd always think, you know, whenever something big was coming, I always thought you'd be able to tell by watching Denver Airport and see how busy it gets or what have you. I used to have that thought. Well, that thought just came back into my mind. Because everything that's going on, this is telegraphing Denver, right? And this Paris thing, these gargoyles, these chimera, all right, are the spitting image of the ones at Denver Airport. They're like, they're brothers, man. I mean, there's just no way around it. You know what I mean? I mean, give me a break. They're exactly the same. Denver, Paris, all this stuff, you guys. I'm just telling you. This is the stuff I see, so I share it with you. I believe that this is absolutely building up to something big, real big. And it ties into everything. Paris, New York, you name it. This is not, you know, unique to any one particular place. This is the manifestation of the spiritual war. And you gotta be battle ready in Christ, armored up. Ephesians 6. So, you know, of course, I gotta show this stuff. I do. Think about this. The Denver Airport connection. And everybody knows about the Denver Airport. It's like a little Egypt over there. I mean, seriously, man. I mean, and they mock. If you go to that airport today, they have literally spent millions of dollars to mock people who talk about all these anomalies at Denver Airport, you know? They have the plaque, the Masonic plaque, all this garbage they have, the white horse that killed the artist. They have a giant Egyptian statue of Anubis. I mean, just get right with God. I'm serious. There is no way around this stuff. It's here. It is upon us. And this, once again, ties right back into the iPad code again. The whole thing I showed you about the sun of the morning, and how Paris is laid out with all the arches and the craziness, that all ties into this. It's a giant ritual, and it's coming to a close soon. A climax, if you will. And, you know, if you're not in Christ, I say it all the time, it's gonna snare you. It will wreck you. We can't figure this out with our own thinking and our detective work. This is a God thing, okay? You need to be in His Spirit through Christ to endure, to even have an iota of peace in all of this. So do that first, and then we'll figure out what's going on here. But this whole week, seriously, is like satanic holiday week all week long. And May 1st is like their big day. I mean, this is just nuts, you guys. This, look at that. That's Paris right there. Looking right down through those arches from the pyramid. That's nuts. And there's more to this. I know there is, but I'll try and get to it and share it with you as soon as possible. So, Denver Airport, that just popped into my spirit heavy. So, maybe that's a sign for them to all get ready to head to Denver, you know? What do I know? Just Jesus is the only way, that's all I know. Peace and grace to y'all. Any fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,